That's what I was thinking. Look, if you actually look at Boris's ancestry, you look at it. You've got a great grandfather who was the Sultan's last minister of the interior, and who could recite the Quran. Or should I say the Quran? Have I got this right? Is it Quran or Quran? And no takers on this one? Anyway, he could do that before he was 5 years old. He got a French grandmother, which was my mother. He got a Swiss, he got English. I tell you, there's a big chunk of English in this.